Impress me further, and you may get my full attention. What are we waiting for?
Kneel before your king.
What are we waiting?
ready. What are we waiting for? You stand against me, you die, scum.
I could use a little rest.
Ambush.
Taste my blade.
Look.
Watch me to take it all.
And I'm blinded. Did you see that?
Your mind. What is your command? Thank you. ready.
What? Hit them hard.
What are we waiting for?
Thank you for saving me.
Refreshed and ready to move.
Well done. Finish your work, human, and we can talk. I await you in the sanctuary.
My forefathers.
Ready.
What are we waiting for?
What is your command?
Make up your mind.
Ah!
What are we waiting for?
Time to feed the ravens.
Make up your mind. Ready.
Welcome to the sacred sanctuary of the moon. You have surpassed my expectations, I must admit. I have no reason to fight you. Not anymore. You have done all the dirty work. My guards have been silenced, and finally, we can talk undisturbed. I don't play games. I had to assess your potential. You came for the ceremony of the moon, which would be impossible without me. But I won't stop you. Quite the opposite. I will perform the ceremony myself. Your Arthur's fragment and soul tainted our guardian, the Green Knight. It must be destroyed. The Unsteely wouldn't want me to help, but they will never know. I will endow you with the gift of the moon. That's it. The rest is on you. Go to the heart of the Deepwood and kill the Green Knight. I expect nothing for my assistance. You take the gift, and I will let you leave. End of story.
Let's have a look.
Finally! I can leave this damned place behind.
I see. You served me well, even with your betrayal. Free!
Oh.
Leave my cave, humans, and never come back!